A candlelight vigil was held in Nashville Wednesday following the tragic mass shooting at the Covenant School. Hundreds of people gathered in memory of the three children and three adults who were killed in that shooting. The candles flickered as attendees honored the lives of the victims and lifted up the survivors and families affected by that tragedy. First Lady Jill Biden also made an appearance honoring the lost lives.